To begin with, we need three main components: Arduino Uno, RFID reader MFRC522, and RFID card. There's a little RFID chip inside the card. Here we can see how we can connect MFRC522 with Arduino. Download Arduino Onoja library and other important files. We put this in Google Drive. As always, links are given below in the video description. Now extract downloaded folder. Open RFID login code. Click on Sketch, then include Library. Add Zip Library, browse to Libraries. In RFID Login folder, select rfidmaster.zip. Put your password of Windows or Facebook or whatever you want to unlock. Select Arduino serial port, then upload the sketch. Next, you have to install Flip software. And after that, open Computer Management. Connect reset and ground pin as shown. Look for unknown devices in Computer Management. Right click, select Update Driver. Choose Browse to My Computer. Browse to driver folder in Onoja folder. Click on OK. Select install. Close. Then you'll see the unknown device will change to 80Mega16U2 or 80Mega8U2. Now execute turn into keyboard.bat. In summary, if everything is okay, you will see number of passed is 11. Now, just unplug and replug your Arduino. Windows should detect Arduino as keyboard, and now it is ready to use. Now, if you want to use your Arduino as microcontroller instead of keyboard, then touch reset and ground pin and execute turn into arduino.bat file. Now replug Arduino and you are ready to upload new code.